darker. I find that this white here is still too white. So I just want to take it down. And reciprocally, maybe I can lighten this dark blue here, which looks a bit weird. Maybe in normal mode. Right, just normal brush stroke. I'm trying to make sure that I don't have like something that is attracting the attention too much where it's not necessary. And I'm still referring at my sketch once in a while. Just to get another point of view on the composition, because at that moment I didn't have the same elements to work with. So obviously I'm influenced with the other things that I put inside the image. Okay, now I think that maybe I can bring back a bit of a reflection of highlight here. Control A, Control X. So each time I'm doing this is just to see where I'm making my dynamic mask with the Blend Diff feature. It's like a little entry point that I want to make in the image. Right, and I'm going to bring back this initial. Oh, it's not the initial. Control A, Control Mage C, Control Mage V, inverting the mask, and now I want to try to bring maybe some texture and some of the initial values I have. I mean, it's okay to make back and forth. For me, at least, it's really part of my process. And I feel that it becomes like much too complicated in this area. I don't know if that serves my initial intention or not. So let's try this. HC, control HC, control major V. Let's see. So here, just to make clear where things are, just going to add a bit of a shape mist, bit of mist shape separation, plane separation. I'm struggling to try to get that feeling, that initial energy that I had in my sketch, that initial intentions with shapes. And I think this is where I will simply get a bit more painterly